Welcome back to my channel, Technology in the Future. Today we're exploring something that feels more like science fiction than reality, a drone that doesn't just dominate the skies, but also thrives in one of the most challenging environments, water. Yes, we're talking about the HoverAir Aqua, a groundbreaking piece of aerial technology designed to completely change the way adventurers, creators, and outdoor enthusiasts use drones. Most of us have seen drones that claim to be rugged, splash resistant, or outdoor ready, but very few actually live up to those promises. The Aqua, however, seems to stand in a category of its own. It's not only engineered to survive near water, it's built to take off, land, and operate right on the water's surface. That's something traditional drones can't even attempt without the risk of. It's total failure. Designed for water adventures, what makes the HoverAir Aqua so fascinating is that water is not a threat, but a natural part of its design. Imagine being at a lake, a river, or the ocean. Instead of hunting for a dry, flat surface to launch your drone, you simply place the Aqua on the water, and it takes off with confidence. This means more time capturing moments and less time worrying about damaging expensive gear. Its body is reinforced with durable materials such as titanium alloy, combined with nano-coating and hydrophobic layers that keep water at bay. The result is a device that's corrosion-resistant, impact-resistant, capable of surviving conditions that would instantly ground ordinary drones. For water sport athletes, travelers, or even casual explorers, this level of engineering is a massive leap forward. Compact but powerful, one of the Aqua's most impressive feats is that it keeps its weight under 250 grams. That's an important benchmark, because in many parts of the world, drones under this weight limit face fewer restrictions. Meaning, you can fly more freely without dealing with complex registration or licensing. Despite being so light, the Aqua doesn't sacrifice speed or stability, can hit speeds of up to 55 kilometers per hour, giving it plenty of pace to keep up with surfing, kayaking, or even fast-moving jet skis. On top of that, it's capable of maintaining control in winds as strong as level 7, which makes it reliable in environments that would normally ground a lightweight drone. Camera performance that stands out, of course. Any drone is only as good as its camera, and the HoverAir Aqua doesn't cut corners here. It carries a 1.3-inch CMOS sensor, delivering crisp 4K footage at up to 100 frames per second. This means creators aren't just recording standard clips, they're getting cinematical velo, smoothness that looks fantastic in slow motion or action-packed sequences. The lens is optimized for shooting near water, reducing glare and reflections that can ruin a perfect shot. Whether you're recording surfing highlights, capturing ocean landscapes, or filming golden hour reflections on a lake, this camera has been fine-tuned to make every frame count. AI-powered tracking and autonomous flight, perhaps one of the most futuristic elements of the HoverAir Aqua, is its autonomous tracking ability. Instead of constantly controlling it with a remote, you can let the drone follow you using an advanced AI-powered beacon system. Simply wear or attach the beacon, and the Aqua locks onto you, keeping you in the frame no matter where you go. Older drones often struggled with subject tracking, losing focus or mistaking another person for the subject. But the Aqua uses advanced recognition technology and obstacle avoidance, ensuring it sticks with you even in crowded or unpredictable settings. This feature transforms the drone into something like a personal cameraman, ideal for vloggers, content creators, or anyone who wants to document adventures without constantly fiddling with controls. Built for travelers and creators, despite its rugged build and water-ready design, the Aqua is surprisingly portable. Many waterproof drones end up being bulky, requiring heavy cases and extra equipment. But the Aqua's lightweight and compact size means it can easily fit into a backpack, making it the perfect travel partner. Whether you're hiking, kayaking, or exploring coastlines, carrying this drone doesn't feel like a burden. For creators who want to capture professional-level footage while on the move, this mix of portability and performance is a dream come true. You no longer have to choose between a rugged build and an easy-to-carry drone. You can finally have both. Price and value considerations now. With all these cutting-edge features, it's natural to wonder if the HoverAir Aqua is worth the investment. Waterproof drones often come with a higher price tag, but when you factor in what this one offers, true water landings, cinematic footage, smart AI tracking, and lightweight portability, the value starts to make sense. For casual drone users, who only want a flying camera for occasional shots, this might feel like too much. But for travelers, water sports lovers, vloggers, and serious adventurers, this drone could easily be worth every dollar. It's because it delivers functionality no standard drone can. Final verdict, the HoverAir Aqua isn't just another drone. It's a step forward in what drones can be. It's by breaking the barrier between air and water. It opens up new creative possibilities for filmmakers, athletes, and hobbyists. It stays under 250 grams, shoots gorgeous 4K at 100 FPS, resists strong winds, offers AI tracking that frees you from constant manual control. For anyone who's ever hesitated to fly near water or wished for a drone that could keep up with adventurous lifestyles, this device feels like the answer. While real-world performance tests will ultimately prove its durability and reliability, everything we've seen so far suggests that the HoverAir Aqua is going to set a new standard for the drone industry. So what do you think? Would you invest in a waterproof drone like the HoverAir Aqua? Or do you prefer traditional models that stick to the skies? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to Technology in the Future for more insights into the latest drones, wearable tech, and futuristic innovations. Big things are coming, and you won't want to miss what's next.